Soft robotics, made up of stretchable and flexible sensors using soft ingredients and responsive material actuators. Creators of such next-generation products are increasingly turning toward biological inspiration for breakthroughs in the field. For this week's IT and Science Run segment, our Kim Ji-yeon brings to the spotlight a research that could potentially change the way robots are being moved and controlled, exposure to light.
A polymer filament can bend without the need of plugging it with electric wires or circuits. Its movement is controlled by exposing to different types of light. The polymer can be seen shrinking in UV light. It can revert to its original shape in visible light, or in this case, green light. The angle and degree of the material's movements are measured and simulated by a local team of researchers at Seoul National University. With this technology, the team aims to make it applicable in soft robotics by making valves and pumps that can turn and function by exposure to light. The technology could eventually be applied to devices that are sent to disaster zones or areas that are difficult for humans to access. The morphing material is based on liquid crystal polymer networks that can contract and expand when subjected to a stimulus. The material is reusable and can withstand changes in humidity levels as well as function underwater.
To make the material commercially available and truly applicable in real life, we're experimenting on the polymer by adding more materials. The aim is to increase the polymer's strength and durability in a way that can withstand various types of external atmospheric changes while retaining its morphing ability.
The team has to include various external variables in its simulations, such as sudden changes in the intensity, frequency, and direction of light, and instances when the material is simultaneously exposed to UV and visible light. The simulations will aid in anticipating the amount of strength of the polymer's movements that enable the researchers to map out a formation design. Within the next 3 years, the research team plans to create a prototype of a robotic system that can move and pick up selected items, which is a tangible step toward the development of soft robotics. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.